everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I am going to review this beautiful plates that I received from AliExpress. So this is called UR Sugar. The large ones are 142 rupees and the square ones are 82 rupees. This is my first ever voiceover, so forgive me if I screw up. Images are pretty big and this one is a flowery design and I really love this one. I have added the purchase link in the description box down below. The smaller ones have 6 images and whereas the larger ones have 12 images. The images are pretty big, so even if you have long nails you can actually use these images. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. That's the back side of the plate. I also wanted to try their stamping polishes. So this is a 6 ml stamping polish which costs you around 114 rupees. I have these nail sticks ready for my stamping test. Peel off the blue film before you start. So I am going to test both the stamping plate and the polish that I got from Sugar. The image picked up really well. The stamping polish works really great and it transfers really well. So now I am going to try another stamping polish from Born Pretty. Now let's try the larger ones. So this plate is completely military themed plate. I am a big fan of military designs, so let's try this one. So here is my final thought. I'm so happy with their plates. These are pocket friendly and works really well. Images are crisp and clear, picks up easily on both clear stamper and normal ones. The stamping polishes also works really well. And thank you so much for watching.